On the 14th of August 1701 was certainly the worst day in the life for Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit. On that day both of his parents died. Daniel Gabriel began training as a merchant in Amsterdam after his parents died. But Fahrenheit couldn't stand his apprenticeship and started running away from his job, traveling from city to city around Europe. He became fascinated with scientific instruments and in particular thermometers. In 1708, Fahrenheit met with the mayor of Copenhagen, who happened to be the famous astronomer Ole Rømer. In 1702, Rømer devised a new temperature scale with the freezing point of water at 7.5 degrees, body temperature at 22.5 degrees and boiling point of water to be 60 degrees. If you take this scale, divide it in half, again, and once more, you find the freezing point of water 1/8 up the scale, and human body temperature 3/8 up the scale. So at their meeting in 1708, Fahrenheit learned of Rømer's temperature scale and adopted it as his own, adjusting it slightly. It is said that this is where he got the idea of the new scale. So he scaled them up to 8 and 24. That is the original Fahrenheit scale and produced thermometers using this scale. But then, at some later time, Fahrenheit multiplied all numbers on his scale by 4, setting freezing point to the now familiar 32 and body temperature to 96. It's unclear exactly why he did this, but he did. Fahrenheit was one of the best instrument maker in his time. He pioneered the use of mercury as a measuring liquid, which has the benefit of a much higher boiling point than the alcohol used in most other thermometers at the time. So here it is, Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit scale, and their history.